Finally, I bought this bike after waiting more than 6 months, and this bike is from Hi everyone, hope you all are good. I'm Ijaz Ahmed, a Pharma graduate. You all guys gave really so much love and support in my first video. I didn't expect that much love and support. Really, I'm so much privileged and happy for that. And keep supporting like that, guys. And coming to the main topic today, as you have seen in the thumbnail, right? So without doing any further delay, let's get start to the video. So presenting you my dearest and my true fan. And here it is. Yamaha FGS V3 2021. If I say in single word, I literally love this bike. I'm happy with it. I'm satisfied with it. And only bike lovers and bike enthusiasts can understand that feeling, you know. And in last 6 months, I've ride my bike more than 8,000 kilometers. You might think I was traveling the cities. No, guys, I'm not traveling the city. In daily basis, morning 9 to 6 job, I was going to my office, and from that places I was returning back to my room. Okay, and now can I forget the Bangalore days, Bangalore traffic? And really, I love Bangalore, and I miss too much. I have grown up riding my papa's bike for almost more than 10 to 12 years, and it was really so good experience with it. And my papa's bike is a Super Splendor, that is really so good and basic bike. In the starting of second year days, from the scholarship money, I bought another bike that was also from the Yamaha, and Yamaha FZS. It was Yamaha FZS second hand bike. It gives me really so good performance, and I was so satisfied with it, you know. And I've ridden that bike more than 5,000 kilometers, I can say. When I was staying in Bangalore, I bought that bike for going to my colleges, to visit marketplaces, and sometimes for travel. Okay, yeah, that was so good. And in the middle of the third year, I changed my bike and I bought Pulsar 180, and that was also really so good bike. In the last of the Bangalore days, that bike was with me, and I was so happy with it. I ride that bike more than, I can say, more than 8 to 10,000, you know, and lot of memories is attached with that. When I was coming back to my home from the Bangalore places, you know, that time I was really so emotional when I was selling that bike. And now this Yamaha FGS V3 2021 version, and I'll take care of this, I'll care this baby, and in loving I named it Tufan. You know how it is? Yeah. Cool, right? From the starting of my job days, I was planning to buy a bike, and I started checking some budget friendly bike that gives really so much good performance and mileage, and in 150cc segment, and it comes in 156 segment, one of the best bike, I can say. And so I started saving my money, and my papa supported me to buy this bike. And thank you my papa, and he supported me to grow on the channel as well. So really so thankful for that. Guys, you know, I decided to buy the RM5, but I shifted my choice because of It's aggressive look, it's coaster and riding comfort, and I bought this bike. And this is for today, guys. See you soon in the upcoming videos, very very soon. I'll update my post, I'll announce it, and share with your friends. Do subscribe the channel, and I'm beginner, guys, so support me. And you can, if you want to give suggestion, any suggestion, you can comment it down. So thank you, take care, family. यार ऊपर से बारिश, 5 मिनट का वीडियो बनाने में 2 घंटा लगता है यार, इतना मेहनत है मेरे भाई, कौन यूट्यूब में इतना मेहनत लगता है गाइस, थैंक यू सो मच। और सच में यार, मैं जॉन अब्राहम का बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ। क्या यार, बारिश स्टार्ट हो गया, जॉन आई लव यू सो मच, एंड आई बॉट दिस बाइक फॉर यू ऑल्सो। आई एम बिग फैन ऑफ यामाहा, यस यामाहा। और बारिश